What's up, vlog? Good morning. It's the start of day six, and this is the last full day we have in Hawaii, unfortunately. Today we don't have much planned. I think it'll just be a chill day at the beach. And yeah, that's about it. I'll check in with you guys later. Peace. I fall too often, and I love to complicate until there's nothing. My feet get cold, so no more talking. Let's just let it go the way that it's been going. You keep me close. I wanna feel like this forever. A little reckless, people, we can do whatever we like. Yeah, we could feel like this forever. I want you front and center. It could be your 9 to 5. Ooh.
Yeah, stand up. Stand up, Daryl. That's
so funny.
Yo, what's going on, vlog? It's the end of day six, and this is our last night in Hawaii, unfortunately. But we had a really good time, and we'll be eating lunch at, where are we eating lunch? Some famous place that we needed a reservation from. Cindy has a better answer.
Tonkatsu Tower Fuji.
And before we go, do you guys have any thoughts on the trip?
It was so fun. Best trip ever.
Lots of fun. Sure.
We need to come back.
Was your...
Corey needs to buy us, extra flight tickets. Yeah, I said that. And Rollies on us. Corey's a baller.
What was your favorite moment on this trip?
You already know. When I was driving that UTV.
I don't think I can say the same.
Oh, UTV was fun.
Yeah,
that
was really fun. Mm-hmm.
Probably Lanakai Beach.
Oh, Lanakai Beach was nice.
Lanakai Beach was fun.
Yeah.
Alright, signing off. Peace. Yo, what's going on, vlog? Good morning. It's the last day of Hawaii, and our flight's at 4 p.m. We're gonna arrive back to New Jersey. We're at 7 a.m. We booked lunch at the famous Jinza Byron Tonkatsu House. Hopefully, it lives up to the hype. Yeah, I'll check back in at the restaurant.
Waiting for the time to pass you by.
Yo, what's going on, vlog? I'm at my gate right now, waiting for my flight in 2 hours. And this pretty much caps up the Hawaii trip. I had a great time. Enjoying the nice weather, although it rained like half the trip. Relaxing on the beaches, taking some time off from work. And then I think UTVing was the highlight of the trip. Shout out to Cindy. And yeah, hopefully more trips in the future. But yeah, I gotta go back home to the cold weather of New Jersey. Peace out.